this tutorial, we will see how to debug online. That is, how to debug the project running in the real physical target. In the tutorial number 3, we have seen how to do that, but in simulation, that is, with the project running in the PC. The first step is to configure the communication between the CPICO and the PC. There is this slide that reminds how to do this. First step, we have to connect the PC to the CPICO. Okay, I have already done it. And then create a network in the deployment view. If you don't already have the deployment view somewhere here in CStrategy, we have to open from the view menu. Here is deployment view. The deployment view is a view on the hardware and connection of our system. New project comes with a default connection, that is the USB, the one that we have to use. So we have not to create, but just configure it. For configuring, I mean basically just select the COM port. So I select this connection, click, right click properties, and just change, if necessary, the port. Other properties are good. If you want, we can just change the name of the connection, but it's not important. So just change this. So how to know what is the right COM port, and also why to set here the COM port when a few minutes ago we have already used it to upload the software into the CPICO. The point is that this is CStrategy before we use CFactory, and as you know, they are independent tool with independent settings. Anyway, the fastest way to know what is the right serial port is start CFactory. And select the USB connection. Here it is. So the right serial port is COM7. So close. Is COM7. Well, this time we have to select not simulation but online, and then start. This message states that the project was not built with the latest modification. That is, the project I have in this moment in the PC is not the same project running in the controller, because I modified some setting here. So in this case, it's better that I upload before to upload, I will build and then upload. This time I have to select online, start debugging. Okay. The resource is in run, that is running, and now I open the program PoW, and now here I can see the value that are in the controller. So the water inlet temperature is 9 degrees. Now I am changing the temperature. You see that it changed. Probably you heard the click of the relay. Go down the temperature. 3, 2, 1, and 0 compressor. Here in the watch, as well as in the variables, you can see the value of the variable: 9 degrees, 12, 4, 9 degrees, 12, 4 and the status of the compressors. So, in the tutorial number 3, we have seen this in simulation. So, I had to change the temperature to simulate the temperature. This time, the temperature is real, is the one read by the controller. Well, this is the debug via USB. Via Ethernet is similar. I'll stop the simulation. Go back in the deployment view. In this case, we have to create an Ethernet network. It is the ETCP. So I have to right-click, add a new network, ETCP, and then connect. It to the PC from one side and the Pico in the other side. Attention, to connect, to draw the connection, we have to click, not click in the center of this pipe, let's say, but in the top part. You see that the cursor change shape with a finger, and the same in the other side, the bottom part for that connection, top part here and so on. And then we have to configure the IP address. In this case, we don't have to click the pipe like for the USB, but we have to click the descending connection, the one toward the Pico, and then set here the IP. That is 10.10.4.26. I hope to remember well. No, I just see here. Yes, 10.10.4.26, and start the debug. Okay, the control is in run, so it is running. Go back to the page. Let's see again if it works. So now I increase the temperature. 1, 2, 3, 4 compressors. The temperature, you can see that changes. Okay, that's all also for this short tutorial where we have seen how to debug online using the Ethernet and the USB connection.